Microsoft Hololens are a pair of mixed reality smart glasses developed and manufactured by Microsoft. It was the first head-mounted display running the Windows Mixed Reality platform under the Windows 10 operating system.
The HoloLens is Microsoft's take on augmented reality, which they call mixed reality. Using multiple sensors, advanced optics, and holographic processing that melds seamlessly with its environment, these holograms can be used to display information, blend with the real world, or even simulate a virtual world.
What I'm holding here is a HoloLens 2, which is the successor to pioneering HoloLens from Microsoft. HoloLens 2 delivers a breakthrough combination of hardware, mixed reality, and artificial intelligence to take your productivity into a new territory. That's why it's being considered the future of work. Okay, and now let's see what it does in practice.
Okay, Mando, we're gonna put you in here, I would guess. Yeah, that's not too bad. So, it's a little bit crowded in this room now. Right. obstacles on its way. Quick, it's a bomb. Days ago, I'm preparing some stuff for work. The bedroom.
Is approximately £3,000 or $3,500. The high cost is due to new technology with custom pieces, the fact the HoloLens is standalone and it has a complete PC in the headset makes the cost so high. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it pretty informative. Don't forget to share, like and subscribe to our channel, Family Pop TV.